From your Cape Coral news team, garbage has piled up again behind a shopping center on Del Prado. NBC2's Brenna Wyke is live where residents and employees are fed up with this illegal dumping.
Well, this is the fourth time that Cape Coral Code Enforcement has been called out to this trash site. And if you take a look here, you can see this old Christmas tree kind of gives us a clue as to how long it's been since they've shown up.
Well, it's trash. Who wants to look at trash?
Over and over again, Cape Coral Code Enforcement is called out to this illegal dumping site.
It's hazardous. It's attracting animals. It's attracting flies. It smells. You know, it just shouldn't be there.
The garbage is piled high behind Del Prado Shopping Center, right near a neighborhood.
But it's not making it into the dumpster, which then it's blowing around in the neighborhood and really looking pretty poor on the backside of the stores.
People who live nearby are fed up, and so are employees of the surrounding stores.
People are just lazy. They don't want to walk over there to dump their trash now. They just pile it right there.
Code enforcement is giving the president of the building's condo association 10 days to sort out the problem before they issue a notice of violation. Tim Serpianov was here just a couple of hours ago devising a plan.
Right now I'm working with the architects to design the different place for this dumpster, and it's going to be building with the gate locked up, and every store is going to have their own keys.
Serpianov says as soon as he gets the permit to carry out that plan, it should be problem solved. Count on NBC2 to keep you updated. Reporting live in Cape Coral, Brenna Wyke, NBC2.